Yes, so Nigeria man is in Bahia, Salvador, Bahia, to be specific. I'm on the beach right now, and I'm actually staying in the hood, so I took a bus out here. But this is looking good. It has the Rio de Janeiro vibe to it. Right there is the attraction right here, the tourist attraction. It's a lighthouse. It's called Farol da Barra. Yeah, that's what it's called. And I'm heading there to check it out. Let's see what it's all about. It's a nice scene. People are out having fun. Just chilling like a villain. Those are cheese. Smells good. Roasted cheese. It's got rocks. There's a little sand right there, and people are swimming out there, taking a dive. So yeah, this is the spot right here, because you can see that you have these tourist buses, you know, and tá lotado. You got a lot of people out here. People drinking agua de coco. Salvador, Bahia, that's where we are. People are taking selfies with the lighthouse in the background. That's a whole lot of hats. Have like a nice space out here, and you have chairs. To sit down, you have people selling. I just asked someone about selling out here. He said you don't need a license, just get your merchandise and get to it. So I might actually start a business out here, set up shop and start selling water. He said the water sells the most, so yeah. I might just do that. Just good looks, no brain. Thank you. Oh, that's beautiful. Look at that. It's high up though. That's beautiful. Wow. It drops down. Drops down that way. That's the lighthouse once again. We're like at the back side of it. Let's see, I don't know if you have to pay to get in, but we'll find out right now. And down there you have people just enjoying the water. Yeah, I was told that the water here ain't cold. So yeah, it's good. What's that? People make wishes and they tie them out here, hoping their wishes are fulfilled. BS. Okay, so it just goes round and then you come back out. It just goes to the back and then back out. I thought we were gonna get a chance to go in. Maybe you have to pay to do that. I don't know if I want to pay to do that. Let's see. Okay, let's go to the front side. Let's find out. So if you guys are in town, you know if it's paid or not. Yeah, you gotta pay right there. It's 15 reais. Yeah, which is what, $3? So not bad, but is that what I want to do? Nah. I'm cool on that. Let's keep it moving. So that's about it for here. I'm just going to walk around and see what we get into. Nice like that. What? Pretty clean, bro. Pretty clean.
Yeah.